Next we have 84 times 5. If you did the last problem, you'll know, and you showed your work, you'll already know the answer to this problem. Now we could break it up and do 80 times 5, and we could do 4 times 5. So 3 and 5 times 5. 80 times 5 is 400. 4 times 5 is 20. 420. If I wanted to do the regular standard algorithm, 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 8 is 40, plus 2 more makes it 420. So it is 420 somewhere, it is 420 here.